Sometimes it's hard to breathe. All these thoughts just shatter me, trying to bring me to my knees. And it's overwhelming. Darkness echoes all around. It's like everything is crashing down. Still I know my hope is found, and it's only found in you. You say you work everything for my good, and ooh, I believe every word. 'Cause even in the madness, there is peace, drowning out the voices all around me. Through all of this chaos, you were writing a symphony, and even in the madness, there is peace, drowning out the voices all around me. Through all of this chaos, you were writing a symphony. Symphony. To my heart, do you beat? Let me be your melody. Even when I cannot see, you orchestrate it. Even when the dark surrounds, you will never let me drown. I know where my hope is found. In the name of Jesus, ooh. You say you work everything for my good, and ooh, every word, 'cause even in the madness, there is peace, drowning out the voices all around me. Through all of this chaos, you were writing a symphony, and even in the madness, there is peace, drowning out the voices all around me. Through all of this chaos, you were writing a symphony. Oh.
Romans 16:17-20. I appeal to you, brothers, to watch out for those who cause divisions and create obstacles contrary to the doctrine that you've been taught. Avoid them, for such persons do not serve our Lord Jesus Christ but their own appetites, and by smooth talk and flattery they deceive the hearts of the naive. For your obedience is known to all, so that I rejoice over you. But I want you to be wise in what is good and innocent in what is evil. The God of peace will soon crush Satan under your feet. The grace of the Lord Jesus Christ be with you.
Even in the madness, there is peace, drowning out the voices all around me. Through all of this chaos, you were writing a symphony. And even in the madness, there is peace, drowning out the voices all around me. Through all of this chaos, you were writing a symphony. Oh, ooh, symphony.
Keep your eyes on Christ. There is no reason to fear.